good. And here we are, folks. Welcome. The college championship journey begins here. And with my colleagues, Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, I'm Forrest Hunt, and we're looking forward to bringing you this broadcast of college basketball on 2K Sports. And tonight we've got the Florida Gators playing against the Syracuse Orange.
And, you know, we've seen Syracuse in this tournament plenty of times. I'm excited to see what MP brings to the table for them.
And, Greg, what do you think about the Gators?
Well, we all know that this team revolves around Denzel Pryor, and that's not a knock against them at all. Pryor is the top scorer in the nation for a reason, and it's just hard to see anyone knocking this team out of the tournament while Pryor is at full health. He is that good.
Tournament tipping off here for these two teams, and we'll see who will advance.
Greg, as you know, there's nothing quite like the atmosphere of the tournament. I mean, it's special. It's electric. It's really unlike any other sporting event, in my opinion.
And you can feel all the eyes around the world on you. This is where legends are made and legacies are built. The winner-go-home feeling of every game cannot be replicated.
And then Denzel Pryor with the dunk.
And you love Pryor's tenacity, just refusing to let the play die, and comes up with points.
Inside. MP inside, defended by Ballmer, and the foul called on MP. That is his first foul of the game. Now Mercer. Pass to Bayless. Diaz. Mercer outside. Diaz with the ball. Now here's Bayless. Five to shoot. Back to Diaz. Palmer. Here's Pryor. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it. It's good.
And that is in Pryor's wheelhouse. Comfortable rising up from that mid-range area. A terrific score.
Now here's Nelson, defended by Bayless. Here's MP. Makes it off the glass. And looking at the field in the tournament this year, it feels like there are no heavy favorites to go all the way.
Even one seeds have their weaknesses. I could see 10 or more different teams making it to the finals. This thing is really wide open.
Now here's Diaz. Here's Palmer. It's hauled in by MP. Pass to Palmer. Diaz with the ball. Outside Pryor. Diaz left side. Nailed from three-point land.
And the Gators get Diaz so well set up there. His positioning, the timing of the pass, you can tell they are totally in sync.
Here's MP. In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3 for 4 thus far in the contest. Diaz outside. Bayless. Outside Palmer. Pass to Mercer. The second chance effort. Misses from short range. And these opening round games, Clark, the 8 versus 9 matchup is always one of the fun ones.
Their postseason starts now. A win here, and they keep their chances at making the tournament alive. They might not get a favorable seed, but once you get in, anything can happen.
And the Gators making a change here.
Johnny Dean. Brett Sanders.
Lawson with it. Bayless outside. Lawson lets it go from 14, and the shot goes down.
That's a textbook example of how to move the ball. Boy, you gotta love that action.
Pass to Sanders. Dean, and here's MP, defended by Bayless. Outside Palmer, and here's Lawson. Here's Snow. One up, one down. 2 points for his first shot of the game.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive glass?
Here's Wolf. Here's MP, defended by Palmer. MP, left side. Puts it up. Score the basket. His fourth shot. He's only missed one tonight.
Can see the balance MP has, showing he can take contact and finish through.
And MP leading this team in their conference tournament. They were able to secure a ticket by winning it all. They have a lot of momentum coming into this.
Now here's Lawson. Pass to Bayless. Snow covered by MP. Now Lawson. And so here it's a to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot two. MP and his team, like you said, Clark, they're peaking at the right time.
And if you wonder if something clicked for them in the conference tourney, they looked a lot more focused as a team those last few games. They could be one of the dark horses in the field. And Florida's produced its fair share of NBA talents. Recent notables, Al Horford and Bradley Beal, a couple of Gators turned all-stars.
Diaz outside. Shoots over Starks. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
And how eager is Diaz there to give the Gators some points? When he finds a mid-range look, he is not one to second guess. He's just looking to fill it up.
To the paint. Here's MP. The shot misses, so Florida will take it the other way. And in addition to their alma mater, Horford and Beal have another thing in common.
That's right. Both were chosen third overall in the draft, and those guys are real testament to the quality of the Florida program.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there. It's going to be on Mercer.
Florida is obviously a well-established basketball program. They went 17 years straight with a winning record every season. And with MP, you know he's passionate about playing hoops, but you have to wonder if his heart is set on the NBA.
He's got such a following that he could make a name for himself as a street player. Hard to do both. Not a likely outcome, but something NBA scouts need to be aware of.
Now here's Pryor. He's tightly guarded. It will not find the hoop, and it's his third miss. He's made two. MP with it. Pryor on him. Here's Miller. And it's all evened up.
I like the play call. Very solid, making perfect use of the pick to get a great look.
Here's Pryor. Outside Palmer. From outside the arc. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And so we're tied as we head to halftime. Glad to have you with us as we get into the second half action here in the opening round on 2K Sports. What grabbed your attention about MP's performance in that first half?
I mean, in a way, he's helping both teams, his own with the rebounding and the opposition with the turnovers.
I love his enthusiasm, boy. For a big guy, he expends a lot of energy out there, and his teammates love it and feed off of it. 2003 was a special year for Syracuse, winning their first national title, running the gauntlet as a three seed.
And that set them apart today, guys, their success with the mid-range.
Simply taking advantage of what the defense has given them, and they've really made the most of it.
Pass to Nelson. Now here's West. Outside Miller. MP with it. Back to Miller. West. To the inside. And that one is good. MP. That 2003 championship team in the Qs, it was led by a freshman by the name of Carmelo Anthony.
That was back when high school players could jump straight to the NBA. So Melo deciding to go to Syracuse, it was a big deal, and boy, did he deliver.
Left side, West for the lead. Bayless with the rebound. Numbers in their favor. Here's Diaz. Palmer, defended by Miller, Mercer, and the three off target.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing Palmer.
And, you know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
Looking at the last four appearances in the tournament for Syracuse, they've been seeded 11th, 8th, 11th again, and 10th.
Now here's Miller. Mercer covering. Here's MP. That's his sixth make from the field. He is 6 for 9.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
You just cannot allow the offense to have that quality of a look each and every possession.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two. Despite the low seeds with...
In for your orange, substitution for the Gators. Shooting for Syracuse, Palmer Wolf at the line for one.
The Gators trailing. Mercer outside, goes up at the stripe, and too long on the shot.
Oof, this has been brutal. I mean, he still hasn't made a single shot. No wonder they're struggling.
Pass to Miller. Back to MP. Nice pass, led it perfectly to the rack for the layup.
And tonight has been all about MP. He's feeling it, looking like he belongs in the league.
Mercer outside. Now Lawson. Pass to Palmer. Clock at 6. And here's Lawson. Bayless outside. Looking to end the run. West with some nice D. Syracuse in the lead. Outside Miller. Bangs home the trifecta.
That's some fancy ball handling right there. Since when does he take guys off the dribble?
And the Gators call time here.
And no doubt coach wants them to shore up their interior defense.
I would certainly think so. I mean, if they keep giving up those kinds of easy looks inside, they'll be in big trouble.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Here's Fisher. Pass to Bayless. Lawson with it. Now Mercer, covered by MP. Mercer, Fisher. MP with the block.
MP staying engaged, locked in on defense. That's something that pro scouts are always looking for. MP, one of the bigger names in college, built a following with his video channel. He was famous before he even stepped foot on the campus.
Back to Miller. High arc blocking shot, and it's good on the layup.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. Five of their last six makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
Mercer with the ball. MP's there. The Gators with another miss. And MP, with all of his internet fame, there were questions about how serious he is about high-level basketball.
Well, there's a world of difference between success on the playground and success in college basketball. MP clearly has the talent and skill. Some just wondered how it would translate to a more competitive environment.
Here's Miller. No luck on that one. Good work defensively by Bayless. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
And stolen by MP. Outside, Nelson. That's in for his eighth bucket tonight. A hot 8-for-11 shooting so far.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
Denzel Pryor, Manuel Diaz.
And the Gators with possession. High post, Denzel Pryor. MP's there. Here's Pryor. Foul called that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Tell you what, Denzel Pryor can really score the ball. I've had NBA GMs tell me that he reminds them of a young Devin Booker. Boy, he's an incredible talent.
If they want to, they can milk the clock a little bit here.
Yeah, that's the best option.
Outside, Nelson. Back to Miller. MP defended by Palmer. Here's MP. And it's Syracuse with another.
You can't allow MP to get inside position. I mean, he's more than capable of finishing from there.
The three from Denzel Pryor. And another miss by Florida with the prospect of making a big lead even bigger.
And you got to jump at this chance. Stretch that lead out as much as possible.
Outside, West. Back to MP. And the dunk by MP.
And they're getting points. They're getting stops. And this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Greg, I can't identify an area where this team has underperformed. I mean, they've been five-star in every category.
Mercer, left side. Shoots over Nelson. And that goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. So both teams changing it up here.
Shooting one. In for your orange. Substitution for the Gators.
And here's Pryor. They double-team Pryor. Over West. But they recover it.
And they get it back again. I mean, how many rebounds offensively have they had? Everything's going right for them today.
If you allow them to get that close, you deserve to get scored on.
Outside, Nelson. Back to Miller. Pass to MP. Parked down low that time. He got hit with a 3-second call. Both teams. And so the Syracuse Orange win and will move on.
And, you know, getting that first win under your belt is huge. I mean, the players can finally exhale, relax a little bit, and get ready for round two.
Amazing to watch. MP willing them to victory. We'll see if he can repeat that performance next time out. I wouldn't bet against it.
And that will close out our broadcast for tonight. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and myself, Forrest Hunt, thanks for watching, and we'll see you right back here for the next round.